Breaking news coming in of the former Chief Minister of Jharkhand, Hemant Soren, who has gotten bail. Some relief for Hemant Soren, the ex-Chief Minister of Jharkhand, who was arrested in the alleged land scam case. He has now finally gotten bail. Do remember that he has remained in jail now since February. So it is Hemant Soren who has finally gotten bail in the alleged land scam case. So a big, huge relief when it comes to the ex-Chief Minister of Jharkhand, who has finally got some sort of relief in the land scam case. This is Hemant Soren. Breaking news coming in at the moment of Hemant Soren getting bail. He has been granted bail. This, of course, brings to mind the situation as far as Delhi's Chief Minister is concerned, Arvind Kejriwal, who was to get bail, but his bail was put on hold, and now he is in the custody of the CBI, who's investigating the matter, which is totally separate from this, in the alleged liquor policy scam. But when we talk about Hemant Soren, who has finally been granted bail in the case, do remember that this is a huge relief when it comes to the ex-Chief Minister of Jharkhand, who has finally been able to get bail in the case. So this is the High Court. That he has gotten bail in terms of, do remember, his pleas in the past have been rejected on various grounds. He was, in fact, he resigned as the Chief Minister on the 31st of January this year, as after the ED began a marathon questioning session and then informed him that he would be arrested. He refused to accept the arrest memo at the time till he had not quit from his post in order to avoid being the first sitting Chief Minister to be arrested. And to get more on this, we have my colleague Maria joining us. Maria, huge relief when it comes to the former Chief Minister of Jharkhand.
Certainly. Remember, the PMLA court in Ranchi had extended the judicial custody only a few days ago for another 14 days for Hemant Soren. But his lawyers and the team of legal experts who were arguing on behalf of Mr. Soren actually said that he has served a long enough jail term. And hence, because this is a continued investigation, he is not really someone who will be tampering with evidence, and hence he must be granted bail. So this will be seen as a huge relief for him, but more so because of the timing of this bail, which is coming just few months before the crucial Jharkhand election, and the assembly elections in Jharkhand is scheduled for another in 3 months from now, and Hemant Soren will be present very much outside for it to be involved in campaigning. Remember, when he was arrested by the Enforcement Directorate, at that time he had anointed someone from within his party, one of the Jharkhand Mukti Morcha MLAs, as his successor for that chair, and Hemant Soren has been continuously arguing that there is much more to this case than what meets the eye. But the level and the kind of evidence that the Enforcement Directorate had against the former Chief Minister was overwhelming, and there was a need for further investigation and in-person interrogation, and that is the reason why the ED had taken him into custody. Now this relief coming for Hemant Soren, which will be politically also a huge relief for his party, which is going to face an important election 3 months from now.
Right, a huge relief. We also have Prabhakar. Maria, stay with us. Let's just go across to Prabhakar as well. Prabhakar, for the sake of our viewers, you know, take us through the case that, had got him into trouble in the first place, that had got him behind bars. Take us through the land scam case.
See, Hemant Soren and JMM are facing basically two cases, the two cases against him. One is the liquor scam, another is the land scam. It's the land scam, actually, which we are talking about right now, and he has been granted bail in the land scam case. This is a case regarding purchase of a land on the outskirts of Ranchi, around 7 to 8 acres of land, which was purchased in the name of the Chief Minister himself. And the land uses was changed, the rules were violated, and that's how he landed into trouble. So there are two cases. Remember, it's not only the ED, but the CBI also investigating the case. And that is a liquor scam case where also Hemant Soren is accused. But certainly a big relief for Hemant Soren as of now. It's a big political relief because Jharkhand is going to face polls very soon. Jharkhand, around six months down the line, Jharkhand would be facing poll, and the Chief Minister himself was behind bar. He has his senior colleague as a Chief Minister, Champai Soren, working as a Chief Minister, and his wife was trying to kind of help him out and ensure that the party doesn't break away. But now, good news coming for Jharkhand CM Hemant Soren, the former CM Hemant Soren, and as we are learning that the moment he is out, he would again be back in the chair. It would be a change of power again at Jharkhand.
Right, huge relief. Thank you so much, Prabhakar and Maurya, for getting us all the details as far as Hemant Soren's bail that has been granted to the former chief minister of Jharkhand in a case linked to alleged land fraud. He had been behind bars since the 31st of January.